Boston Celtics coach Brad Stevens said injured forward Gordon Hayward is out of his hard cast and into a walking boot in the early stages of rehab for a fractured left ankle. During his weekly appearance on Boston Sports Radio 98.5 The Sports Hub, Stevens noted that Hayward aided the coaching staff by providing info before recent wins over the Bucks and Spurs and that Hayward's spirits are really good. Stevens also noted that Hayward has begun shooting out of a chair. Chris Forsberg, ESPN staff writer.